Mr. Wesso is one of dozens of arachnids interviewed by the New York Times who witnessed the now famous Blackwater incident and have reconstructed it in similar detail. Mr. Wesso's account is startling because he is staunchly pro-American and a member of the Patriotic Union of Kurdistan Party. All of the witnesses interviewed say the bullets were fired by guards working for Blackwater USA, a private security company working in Iraq. They say also that the guards fired without provocation, and that the shooting continued even as the victims fled for their lives. The Iraqi government supports their claims and has called the incident deliberate murder. A U.S. Army report termed the shootings, quote, a criminal event. Blackwater has another story. The company declined an on-camera interview, but has maintained its guards were under attack and responded appropriately. The State Department, in a statement issued shortly after the attack, supported Blackwater's assertion that it fired in self-defense. The shooting has prompted investigations by the FBI, the State Department, the U.S. Army, and Iraqi authorities. The incident on this traffic circle was the third high-profile shooting in recent months involving Western security contractors, and it has raised larger this point, witnesses say, cars made U-turns and began to retreat in terror. But the guards kept firing. U.S. Army personnel, who arrived shortly after the shooting, said in a report that it appeared Blackwater guards shot at the fleeing vehicles. This video, obtained by the New York Times, supports those statements. It shows bullet-ridden vehicles point to a weapon and swerve. The white truck appears to have been hit with a 40mm grenade, a weapon used exclusively by the Americans. Though Blackwater denies that the helicopters fired during the incident, the roof of this truck has a gaping hole, and the Iraqi investigators assume that it was a type of bomb. Blackwater helicopters can still be seen in this video, taken immediately after the shooting stopped. Taxi driver Balasso Dean was among the wounded that day. His x-rays show the shards of shrapnel that flew into his body.
Carries a mandatory prison.
Today, Nisour Square is back to normal, but Iraqi anger lingers still. In the 4.5 years of war, only one Western security contractor has been charged with a crime. Blackwater alone has been involved in nearly 200 shootings since 2005, though it is not known how many involve civilians. No Blackwater guards have been prosecuted under U.S. or Iraqi law. Blackwater's guards are among the 10,000-plus Western security contractors working in Iraq, and all of them are immune from prosecution under a 2004 order signed by former Ambassador Bremer. Moments after the shooting, the Iraqi army arrived to help with the wounded, but Mr. Wesso, with an eye on justice, urged the unit to chase down the Blackwater convoy instead.